This owner wanted to see what his dog would do if he cut a waffle in half with a normal part on the left and an overcooked part on the right. And the dog took the overcooked piece but actually brought it to his friend, the guinea pig. He even patted him on the head and returned to eat the best piece, proof that animals really are the best.